GETTYFlorian Fritsch has a fear of flying. Tour pros spend their lives traveling the globe. The European tour, of which the 32-year-old German is a member, crosses 4 different continents, so if you have a phobia of flying, it is almost as much of a handicap as an incurable snap hook. Fritsch refuses to board a plane, yet despite the restrictions this places on his appearances, and the stadia's in turning up to tournaments after nights on ferries, and endless hours on the road, he is on course to keep his card for a second successive season after Kerr missed 4th at last week's British Masters. Maybe my fear of flying helps me a little bit. I'm in such a special situation that nobody really expects that much of me, he said. If you're sensitive to peer pressure, and I certainly am, I've got a huge ego, it can actually take pressure off. Maybe subconsciously, because it takes away some of the pressure, I might even want to protect it. That's just a theory. I'm sure you could come up with a gazillion others. I'd had 12 different types of treatments, and nothing has really worked. Unsettled by a turbulent flight from Frankfurt to Turin in 2005, Fritsch gave up the struggle in the sport in 2010. After a year out, he returned on the minor tours in Europe from his Heidelberg base, but as an avowed groundhog. In the winter of 2013, I flew from Frankfurt to Dusseldorf, a really short flight, to see how it felt. It didn't feel good. I decided then I was just going to make the best of it, he said. Maybe my fear of flying helps me a little bit. Florian Fritsch, I do a lot of miles. The car I have now, I picked up in the middle of July, has 10,000 km on it in 8.5 months. I've had a bunch of people ask to be my driver, but for some reason I just really like driving. Last Sunday I drove for 4.5 hours to Amsterdam, and then took the overnight ferry to Newcastle for the British Masters. It was very pleasant. I've sailed from Cherbourg to the south of Ireland, to Morocco and to Norway and Sweden, but that was my favorite ferry of the year. He was back in the BMW 520 for the trip from Closehouse to Carnoustie for tomorrow's Dunhill Links Championship, where he finished 7th last season, but has bigger plans should he ever make it into a major. If I get into the Masters, I'd probably take the Queen Mary 2 to New York. It takes 4.5 days, he said.